with Mike Pence, 8 years to the day, I might add, the Indiana governor at the time, the idea that he could win over some Midwest voters, the idea that he effectuates the ethos that is the Midwest.